All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Anthony Moreau. He is the CEO of American Eagle Gold. And Anthony, good to have you along. How are you?
I'm good, Steve. Thanks for having me back.
Yeah, excited to learn a bit more about what's been going on with the company. I know it's been super busy and you've got some significant news out today. We'll talk about that in just a second. But for those not familiar, tell me a little bit about American Eagle.
Well, we're a copper porphyry exploration play. We're based in Smithers, Ontario, which you're quite familiar with. And started drilling in 2022 and just been hitting copper and gold after copper and gold after copper and gold, 17 holes in total. And we're now just on our fourth and fifth hole, two rig program, fully funded. We got tech as a backer and we're funded for at least two more years. And we're just starting off our 15,000 meter program.
Yeah, and you've had some results out this morning already, as you mentioned, and they're significant ones. Tell me a bit about the project in general, and more importantly, today's results.
Well, the project in general is just what we're looking for was we're trying to prove that this thing is going to, you know, be a mine someday. So we know we have scale with 2317 and six of our previous holes before that. We showed that we have grade, and right now it's just about, you know, putting it all together, putting together those threads. And, you know, we're on the right track. You know, the market has slowly started to understand that we're getting more and more de-risked. We have very good partners with us right now. And this news today is, it's phenomenal. So we got a really huge zone. We call it the North-South Main Area of Interest. That's where we've drilled, you know, 16 of our previous 17 holes in 2022 and 23. But Steve, I've always been told about this IP Embayment Zone. We never really went there to drill. Last year, we did one hole that tech told us to do. I call it the drunk hole. It was hole 2309. We drilled north, but we still hit really good mineralization, 125 meters of 0.4% copper equivalent from surface. Now, why that's significant is there's no historical drilling within 750 meters of that. And what it shows, we have good scale to exceptional world-class scale. And right in this IP embayment, we did some work in the off-season, some IP, and we saw a really good geophysical signature there. And you add that on with the 2309 hole I talked to about. And then we just sent a team out to do field work. And they saw this copper, gold, mineralized outcrop coming out of the ground right in the middle of that IP embayment. So all of a sudden, we have kind of three reasons to go drill there. And our hole 2319, which is the start of our second hole, we hit really great mineralization right off the start. And the area that we drilled 2201. And look at our maps, this is a little confusing. But what we did is we entered this territory again that had never been drilled, about 500 meters southwest of 2309 and 350 meters directly west of the outcrop that we saw. And all of a sudden, we started picking up mineralization when we entered this zone. And what this zone looks like is a zone that could be bigger, same size as this NAC that helped us get our market cap from $2 million to $85 million in 18 months. And right now, we're putting another team down there trying to pinpoint some holes to vector ourselves into some really great mineralization. I always say there's the potential to be a $1 billion drill hole. If we show that this thing has the grade, we know it has the mineralization, you know, watch out. That's what big companies are looking for. I'm extremely excited. That's why we put this information on. It is material.
Yeah, and you noted in the hole 2419 that you, in fact, had exceeded 700 meters as well. So can you talk a bit about the depth that you're seeing as well?
Yeah, so when we drilled it, you're drilling at a 55-degree angle, so it's coming out from the northwest. So it's 700 meters downhole, but at a 55-degree angle, doing the trigonometry at depth, that's around 405 meters. So we started hitting that at a vertical depth of 45 meters, and for 250 meters downhole across, we just hit mineralization, which means it's starting to pierce into the zone and stuff is picking up. So the idea is closer you get to the center, the better this min will get. So right now we're just doing a little bit of work and we want to go for the jugular. We want to make sure if we're going to put a $300,000, $400,000 hole into the ground, into this area that's never been drilled, we don't want to kill it. We want to show that it's something. And that's what the team's kind of doing right now. And we're hoping to follow up with some even better results with that next hole that goes in the IP embayment zone.
Yeah, so that drilling obviously, is, as you mentioned, is still continuing and further follow-ups in different areas as well. So it sounds like it's a pretty robust program that's continuing and, as you mentioned, fully funded.
Well, if you like any place to have an exploration property, I think Canada's the place to be. BC is the best of any province. It's got the copper and gold. And, you know, I don't think there's any exploration property with the potential torque that American Eagle has, which, by the way, we got the cash too. Not many companies have cash, and we have $50 million of cash in the bank. So Everything's pointing in the right direction. My uncle died. He said this is the second best project he had ever seen after Grasberg, which is the best project in the world. So he's looking up from heaven above us. So we got all these different things working for us. Tech obviously likes this. We're seeing really great results visually. So look, I think the next 12 to 18 months is going to be really telling.
Well, Anthony, it sounds like it's going to be a very busy next couple of months. Appreciate your time. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Steve. Thanks for the interview. And guys, AETSX Venture.
Perfect. Anthony Moreau, the CEO of American Eagle Gold.